What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel that is Nate Sir Scratch a Lot. We are back with a Break the Bank, and I bought two of these. I went into the Turkey Hill by the Hershey Med Center, and I went there to buy some Halloween tickets. They didn't have them. Go figure. I wanted two Halloween tickets. They did not have them. So I said, give me two Break the Bank. Why not? And it looks like it might have paid off here, guys. Break the Bank. We have two keys and a matching number two. Key number two. From my experience of looking these up, that means that we are going to have ourselves either a $50 or a $100 winner. So let's get in here. I could be completely wrong on that. So we know we're going to have small zeros. All right. Looks like we got that $50, $20, so that's $30, and $50 bones. That's a pretty sweet win for $10 for them not having Halloween tickets. And that's what I'm talking about. It's totally random. I was there to buy Halloween tickets. They didn't have them, so I bought Break the Bank. Totally random, guys. $50 win on $10 in. That's pretty sweet. I need gas. All right, guys, take care. Have a great day.